Welcome back, everyone, to more Transistor. Picking up exactly where we left off last time, talking to this dumb machine.
I knew Grant half my life. Principal, persuasive man. Very persuasive. I'll miss him. He appreciated my work, supported my endeavors. Can't bother him.
So I think I'm going to go left first. The numbers on the left, I kind of like them better. I'm just looking at the numbers, and I like 1003 better than 1698. I don't know why. Just, that doesn't appeal to me at all. So I'm going to go this way. Yep, seems like we have no choice.
Hey, look.
I suppose.
Get the feeling we won't be coming back here for a while.
Meh. Oh, not a barky. I don't like the barkies. Does not stack? Forget it then. It's fine, it doesn't stack, I can't do it twice. These are terrible weapons. Why didn't that kill it? Please die. Thank you.
Wait.
this way.
Come on, come on, come on.
I mean, we got this. It's not gonna be a problem, I don't think.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. We're done.
Cool. We beat an entire thing. That was kind of tough, actually. Oh no, we still have one more. But I'm not gonna do it, because I don't care. We gotta finish this game.
Ready for us, Royce.
That, I believe, is the transistor's true purpose. Its true nature.
Wait, can you repeat that? This is something.
This is an optional area, I hope.
There you are.
Oh man, they caught me in this spot. Okay. I hope that kills them. It says negative 70, so we'll see if that's true.
All four of you.
It didn't kill him, naturally. Never actually kills them when it says it's gonna. I think that's one thing that's just massively annoying for me. That really hurts so much. So incredibly much. So bad. What? How did that not kill it? Oh my god. Undo that. Alright, let's start this whole thing over. No. Start it over. Okay. So, I'm going to do that. Touch you, kill you, then shoot you. All right, now we're talking. Oh, ho, ho, ho. Got a couple of packets out. That really hurts, man. I cannot get touched. I shouldn't have done that.
Thank you.
That was close, man. That was super close.
There.
Woo!
Okay, you're almost here. Almost here. Ready?
No. I want to go this way.
What do we got? All the camera has targets. And me.
Funny things about the transistor. Let's see. You can get in, but you can't get out. How about that? You can get in. You don't just go for a visit, you go for good.
Whatever.
What do they know anyway?
I'm glad I went back for that. Save here. Right, which way? This way.
Must be the place.
What about this way? Why am I going in circles?
At a time. One topic at a time.
Oh no, I'm not. I'm underneath now.
If this was all just some kind of ruse on my part, I mean, how base? Why would I lead you all this way? Yes, I would like it back. I'd very much, if you must know. But this is it then. Just, I love you. You know.
Prepare yourself, he says. Boss fight, I assume. I mean, I like what I had going on. I'm gonna go ahead and get this. I'm gonna put it here. Okay. I'm gonna go ahead and, this one. And then the packets. That was working out in my favor. Alright, for the next. I think I'm gonna do. Is this what I usually get? Bounce? Is it? I'm just gonna do that because it's normal. No, it's breach. Nope. There we go. Probably. That seems kind of interesting. Why would you? No. Ugh. And ghost. Definitely ghost. Alright. That leaves me with 4 slots left. 4 slots. Alright, I'll try that. That leaves me with 2 slots left. I could do this one. Chain reactive effect. Sure. I guess that'll do.
Who gets to go first? How about me? Come on.
Oh, I see how this is gonna be. Oh no, I messed up. I put this in the wrong place. Oh no. Well, crapper. We'll see how that works. Nope, not gonna do that. I'm gonna wait a tiny bit before I do it. Now I'm gonna do it. Oh, he did it first.
Let's see.
You blew up my packet. You a jerk. But my packets might have killed him. I think. Screw you, buddy. I think he's winning. That's okay, guess what? It's my turn. What do you mean, out of range? What does this even mean? What is all this? No! Gotcha. This time I am the victor.
You know, I truly thought how could Transistor be anything other than womankind? But I've been wrong about a lot of things here. I admit, all part of the job of having theories, being right sometimes, and also being wrong.
Okay. Again? Man, his...
And go.
You could move, you know. Alright, my turn. That's my packet. I did it first. That's annoying.
Got you good there.
So I hit it no matter what. All right, that's fine. I'm not gonna do that. I'm gonna do it and then run. So I'm about to lose this fight anyway. Care, kill him. Oh my god. I'm gonna lose here. This is where I die. Could you see me? I didn't pick the right.
Last chance, I think.
Let's do that all over. Me first. Nope, you first. Yes, me first. I win. Let's try that again. But better. Pack it. Dang, he beat me. Maybe not. I think that might get him. We'll see if that does it. Oh, I got him.
Impossible. No, it can't. It can't be. God, please don't be. God, please don't. Look at this. This whole town. I guess it's yours now. Blank canvas. And you still have the brush.
Yeah, sure.
What are you thinking?
I'm thinking this game is over.
Hey. Oh. Look. That's not me. Not anymore. I'm still with you. But I'm not getting out of here. Red.
Well, that's not what I expected. But okay, looks like that is the end of the game. Just like that. Alright, everyone, that was Transistor. Hope you guys enjoyed the series. I can't lie, I didn't really like this game. It wasn't a very good game. Not until the very, very end did the combat feel like anything other than a chore. Yeah, the combat was kind of a chore like the entire time until the very end when we were fighting the man enemies. That's the only time where I felt like I had some sort of strategy that I could do. But other than that, it was samey and the story presentation wasn't very good. Like, I didn't feel attached to the characters, to the world. I didn't care. I didn't want to find out what happened. I was just playing it to play it. And the user interface was bad. So, like, three out of the things that make a game, is just... Unfortunately, yeah. I can't... I hate to say things like this, but, like, I'm glad this game's over. And I'm glad I'm moving on to something else. I don't think I'd play this game again. And I don't think I'd recommend it. It's just... When the entire game is combat, then the combat is a chore. That's a problem, I think. And again, to repeat myself, the other thing is... Yeah, a good game doesn't need a good story. It doesn't need a story at all. There are plenty of games with no story that are just fine. But when the game itself tries to take itself too seriously with its story, and then it doesn't do a good job of telling a story, it's not a good story. It's not presented well. It's neither of those things. The art is beautiful. They're in the country now. They're together. The music is good, the art was awesome, but... Yeah. The sword, the whole sword talking to you thing is just so obnoxious. It's like so intrusive in the gameplay. It's vague on purpose, but not in a good way. Like, you're supposed to already know all this stuff in the world. Like, you're supposed to already be involved and engaged. And it's like, oh, remember that guy? I can't believe he's gone. Like, no, I don't remember him. Because you never brought him up ever, and never again after that. Like, Panini Pete's or whatever it was called, the Panini place, like, oh, I can't believe it's gone. Like, I didn't feel invested in the world at all, or the characters. The camarada never felt like the bad guys. The process felt like the bad guys. Never the camarada, but he kept saying, oh, the camarada is so bad. But it didn't feel that way. It's just very poorly presented. And then, that's it. Those are the two main things, and I just, yeah, that's basically it. That sucks. But, yeah. The game's over, yeah, that's that. So, I don't know what else to say. Thanks for joining me, however. I mean, despite all that, I mean, I'm glad I played it. I am glad I played it. I will say that. So that I knew whether I... If I had been playing it on my own, like not recording, I don't think I would have finished it, though. Unfortunately. But anyway, thanks for joining me for Transistor, and I'll catch you guys on whatever comes next. Until then.